It's a sad painting. And also kind of eerie.
Good day, sir.
It's a sad painting, and also kind of eerie. It's a sad pain. What are you looking at?
This landscape. I could swear I've seen it before.
Tifa, you're our guide?
At your service.
Okay, here we go.
When they talk about the best guide in town, they're talking about me.
It's too dangerous. There's no way I can let you get involved in this.
She'll be just fine if you protect her.
Stay back. It's just unconscious. Or do you actually want to get eaten?
Use brings wear, tear, and rust. That's why I use the blunt side.
I want to go too, please.
This is a top secret facility. Non-Shinra personnel are not permitted. Keep the young lady safe.
Genova. Interesting.
The door is sealed, of course.
Genova.
This is the cause of the malfunction. This section is broken. Zack, go seal the valve. Why did it break?
What is that?
You average soldier members are Mako-infused humans. You're enhanced, but you're still human. But then, what are those things? Their Mako energy levels are exponentially higher than yours.
Are they monsters?
Yes. The Shinra scientist Hojo was the one who created them. Abomination spawned by Mako energy. That's what monsters are.
You said average member. What about you? Hey, Sephiroth!
Could it be that I was created the same way? Am I the same as these monsters?
Way to find the Wonder Bomb, but I'm done. But still, I got some valuable info. What you do is hit the ones that are about. My dad's always telling me, but we're talking about one of the seven wonders. The Wonder Bomb will keep growing bigger, but when you hit it, it gets a bit. I came all this way to find the Wonder Bomb. But still, I got some valuable. What you do is hit the ones that are about to explode.
Conflict resolved.
Oh
Yeah!
I came all this way to, but still, if you go right.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on.
Hi. Conflict resolved.
The end. Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way. Bye now. Take that.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Taking you down a peg. Got him. The end.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Oh,
conflict
yeah.
Resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict
oh, yeah.
Resolved. Activating combat mode.
Oh,
conflict
yeah.
Resolved. Activating combat mode.
Bring it on.
The road to becoming first is not easy.
Heads up! You're in for it now!
Prove your honor to me!
Oh,
conflict
yeah!
Resolved. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way! Oh,
conflict
yeah!
Resolved. Activating combat mode.
Oh,
conflict
yeah.
Resolved. Activating combat mode.
Hi.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Oh,
conflict
yeah.
Resolved. Activating combat mode.
Oh,
conflict
yeah.
Resolved. Activating combat mode.
Bring it on! Oh
conflict
yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
This'll do. That's enough.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
I came all this way to find the Wonder Bomb, but I'm done. But still, I got some valuable info. If you go right...
Activating combat mode.
Bye now!
Take that!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Heads up! Gonna love this!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Oh yeah!
We welcome. Did you see it? It's cute, but also kind of... So the second wonder is, that girl sometimes leaves the painting and wanders. Ooh, scary! Oh.
It's true. The girl vanished. This girl. She's really gone. This...
You've discovered my secret. This is very embarrassing, but I keep a nest egg that my wife doesn't know about. I hide it behind the painting and such.
All right, so you keep a nest egg. But that doesn't explain the girl vanishing from the picture.
Oh, that. Well, you see, this painting is actually two-sided. One side has the girl sitting in it. The other side does not. When you get to my age, it gets harder to remember things. Sometimes I have money saved up, sometimes I don't. And I always forget. When the girl's there, there's Gil. When she's not, there's no Gil. Pretty easy to remember, right? So, it's kind of like a personal memo for me. I hope you'll do me a favor and not tell my wife about my secret.
Nest egg. What's that?
Well, I don't understand the grown-up world.
In any case, it wasn't a wonder at all, is what you're saying, right? But how about this next one? Hey, mister, do you want to keep doing this? Okay, next wonder. The third wonder is a little dangerous. Mount Nebel is home to a lot of dangerous monsters, but the most dangerous ones are the bombs. And so, rumor has it, one of the bombs is different from the others. It's a bomb, but it doesn't have a bomb face. It just has a different look. Weird, right? Huh? You already know? Oh, wow! It's the gold shard! So it does exist. So I guess this wonder was real. Here's my thanks. Then, maybe the fourth wonder is real too. There's a rumor about a laughing safe. Yeah, scary, right? Do you know Shinra Manor? It's a really old mansion, way in the back of town. My friends and I call it the Haunted Mansion. So they say there's a safe inside this mansion, and every night, you can hear eerie laughter coming out of it. But get this, no one knows the code to open the safe, so we can't check what's inside. So the fourth wonder is the laughing safe. You have to figure out the code, open the safe, and find out who or what is laughing in there. So the fourth one, you have to figure...
Activating combat mode.
Taking you down if this is gonna sting!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
How about this?
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
So it was just a Cactar? Bummer. I guess it got trapped in there somehow? Maybe it wasn't laughing, but was actually trying to call out for help. So if that's the case, maybe what we did was a good thing? Now for the really good stuff, the fifth wonder. This one is a really spooky story. It's a mystery buried deep in the earth. Did you know there are caverns beneath Shinra Manor? They say you can hear these blood-curdling groans coming from there. But you have to use these secret stairs from the mansion's second floor to get down there. They say a soldier guy named Sephiroth has the key. That's the fifth wonder. Go check it out.
There's a fork in the mountain trail, and one path leads to a...
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Got him!
Activating combat mode.
Taking you down a peg.
Take that!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
This'll do. Gonna love this.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
How about this? That's enough!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Here we go! This is gonna sting!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way! This'll do! Gonna love this!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Heads up! Oh no, you don't!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Oh, are you done investigating?
No.
Well then...
What's the reactor? I don't think I...
I knew, ever since I was a child. I was not like the others. I knew mine was a special existence. But this was not what I meant. Am I a human being?
No such luck. You are a monster. Sephiroth, you were the greatest monster created by the Genova Project.
Genesis! So you are alive.
I suppose I am, if you can call this living.
What is the Genova Project?
The Genova Project was the term used for all experiments relating to the use of Genova's cells.
My mother's cells?
Poor little Sephiroth. You've never actually met your mother. You've only been told her name, no? I don't know what images you've conjured up in your head, but
Genesis! No!
Genova was excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer. She's a monster. Sephiroth, I need your help. My body is continuing to degrade. Soldier First Class, Sephiroth. Genova Project G gave birth to Angeal and monsters like myself. Genova Project S.
S?
Used the remains of countless failed experiments to create a perfect monster.
What do you want of me?
Your traits cannot be copied onto others. Your genes can't be diffused. Therefore, your body cannot degrade. Share your cells with me. My friend, your desire is the bringer of life, the gift of the goddess.
Whether your words are lies created to deceive me, or the truth that I have sought all my life, it makes no difference. You will rot.
I see. Perfect monster indeed. When the War of the Beasts brings about the world's end, the goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss. Her gift everlasting.
No! Stop!
I know. Tifa, stay close to me.
Resolved.
Oh yeah!
combat mode.
How about this? That's enough!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Bye now! Oh no you don't!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Here we go! That's enough!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Sephiroth, where did you go?
What happened?
Sorry, I can't say.
I thought so. I'll ask the townspeople about Sephiroth.
Thank you, Tifa. Tifa's safe. Don't worry.
If only I were a soldier. Zack?
Soldier is like a den of monsters. Don't go inside.
What happened?
I don't know, man. I thought I knew, but... By the way, do you know Tifa?
Sort of.
Talk to her?
No.
I'm sensing some issues here. Shouldn't you do something? I'm one to talk. I'm with soldiers, so fighting's all I do. Sorting things out is someone else's job. What's going on? Who's the enemy? It makes no difference to me!
Hey. Hey, Zack. I really like that sword. It's impressive.
Youth brings about wear, tear, and rust. And that's a real waste. You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little.
Embrace your dreams, and whatever happens, protect your soldier honor. This is a symbol of my dreams and honor. No, it's more. That's right. I had almost forgotten. Thank you, Cloud.
Huh?
Right! I'm gonna crash. Night. Oh.